Thank you. The second Sydney, she was a boy that fought in the Second World War. Everybody seems to remember her. She was sunk off the west coast of Australia. She was found about 2 years ago, I think. I wrote this little song, sort of salute to her, and sort of imagine our first time the boys actually, as they brought the probe up, and actually saw her lying on the bottom. Anyhow, I call this little song The Battle off Carnarvon. Searching the abyss, she appears out in the gloom. Battered, smashed and broken, she lies in her sunken tomb. Lost in the heat of battle, back in 41. Not a soul survived, 600 men were gone. The 19th of November, 1941. History records, the legend was begun. The Sydney and the Kormoran, they fought their final round and lost to the darkness. Both the ships went down. The Kormoran, as a raider, she had a pretty good run. 11 ships accounted for since her wartime cruise begun. Well trained with experience, commerce rating relies on the simple formula of disguise and sheer surprise. Commissioned in 35, the Sydney had seen a bit. From the very start of the war, right in the thick of it, a veteran steeled by battle, she'd sunk a ship or two. Out fighting in the mid, they showed what they could do. The Sydney found the Kormoran, signals flashed one to the other. Though disguised as a Dutchman, the raider soon discovered he couldn't slip this bloke, though he gave it a good try. When his bluff was finally called, it was time to fight and die. The German raised his flag, the raider's guns, they run amok. The Sydney at 1,000 yards was cruelly struck. Guns and torpedoes quickly smashed and wrecked the ship. But though mortally wounded, the Aussies did their bit. The Kormoran abandoned ship to the boats and trust their luck. Their battle damaged fatal, soon half the ship blew up. The Sydney, she drifted off, so many fires alight, till sometime round midnight, she disappeared from sight. The total loss of the Sydney, a wartime tragedy. The full truth of her demise remained a mystery. Till finally her discovery in 2008 revealed once and for all the Aussie cruiser's fate. The ship rests on the ocean bed, 2.5 kilometers down. A probe was sent to film the wreck and see what could be found. Exposed with stark clarity for the whole world to see, the overwhelming carnage, the battle's raw ferocity. The 19th of November, 1941. History records the legend was begun. The Sydney and the Cormoran, they fought their final round, and sorely wounded in the darkness, both the ships went down.
Thank you.